At dawn, a figure was seen approaching the town. It was a silhouette at first, but the details slowly emerged: the shape of a top hat, the red of a cane, the cloak, perhaps blue. Yes, this was a magician. And this town needed no more magicians darkening its doors. No more magicians. The current mayor's slogan read, faded on the signs left up in manicured lawns. But a magician was here. Some welcomed him, inviting him to sleep in their basement or doghouse. They gave him magician food, noodles and beans. The magician was truly no threat, save the threat of wonder. When the mayor learned of this, he became outraged and had a massive stroke. The new mayor welcomed magicians and built him a home next to the mayor's. This is a good story.